The paper we're discussing starts out by talking about the development of both substantive due process doctrine and incorporation doctrine. So before 1947, these two doctrines were really one doctrine. And the doctrine focused on protection of fundamental rights under the Due Process Clause of the 14th Amendment. The idea was that the 14th Amendment protects individuals from infringement of their fundamental rights by state government.